riding Brett Bullimore, Anna Ross Davis's, and Christopher Gillespie's Compierre, an 8-year-old bay gelding. 34.1 the score that they bring forward, all of those from the dressage arena this morning. 137 the number in section C, so this is one to watch in that section that's led by Bertie Scalisi and Master Tarka on a score of 43.5 at the moment. So moving on then to the rail and drop. One on what next, Georgia Bale, just the one left for them. As Perfect Stranger and Angie Nickerson fly up the hill on towards the 14th, jump that beautifully. One on what next, Georgia Bale, their home. As next to get underway, it will be Carol Broad's Molokai. Molokai, an 11-year-old bay gelding, owned by Carol, ridden by Astier Nicolas for France. 28.2 dressage, shing uphill, having tackled the two elements of the CCR Mitsubishi brush combination, 6 A and B. They have the rail and drop next, whilst Compierre and Sarah Bullimore are heading away from the 13th, they take on the hay cart at 14. Emily Lahore next out on course. She's riding her own and mother-in-law Polly's Dolphin Bay. 8-year-old bay mare. Well clear of the hay cart at 14. Ballingowan Diamond. It'll be heading on towards the pheasant feeders then. Way cruising and Harry Mead jumped the seventh and now well clear of the pylon logs.
The Cavendish Green Complex 8. Mancini, well known to you. Turn to the water. Pop in, splash through the water, pop up the step. One stride to the upturn boat. Well, latest starter, just jumping Bruno's lamp shelter at two. Swedish rider Natalie Blomqvist and the Houston sired Hope It. 33.9 first sergeant clear show jumping. They're on their way to the station for another competition. Louisa Blomqvist at the Cavendish Green Water Complex at 18. Another proposition. Big bold jump into the water. Up the step. One side to the upstep boat. 34.3 dressage. One down show jumping. Four words. This is a chestnut bone gelding. 13 years of age. And jump through those lamp shelter at two. Rob Barker at the ditch ahead at 17. Cavendish Green Water Complex 18. Riding hard, but unfortunately, Chicano spotted the water a long way out and came to a grinding halt. Chicano picking up 20 penalties then, and they turn to a second attempt. Chicano is not wanting to get his feet wet. Rob Barker has put his hands up, unfortunately, so hand goes up.
Going on the six sides to the Kinsale Capital Management Corner at nine. Vicky Brake will be next to go. Vicky riding Sunday Bend on the last flight from second to the pole. Number 232 is Stephanie.
37.3 dressage and one down show jumping as Natalie Blomqvist and Hoping comes to the Cavendish Green Water Complex at 18. Well, another one, just to take exception to that, and a refusal of 18A for Cody and Natalie Rockwin. Turning to their second attempt. We jump over A element. They do get it. And the butterfly boy.
Final
fence
course.